Today, Dr. Kevin O'Shea, he's the physician in charge of BP's medical response in the Gulf. He told me that in the four states affected by the spill, more than 1,500 cleanup workers have now complained of some illness or injury.